Hey guys, Austin here. Welcome to another Minecraft video, and in this video I just want to show off the spawn on my server. IP will be listed in the description. So yeah, without further ado, let me just get this video started. We're showing you the main spawn. Whenever you join this world, you will spawn somewhere relatively around here, and as you can see, it's very decorative somewhat. There's a map of spawn you can look at. It's constantly updated in that. When we fly over here, you see all these info boards to look at. All the recent information and awards given away on the server will be here. We got a little parkour there. We have a swimming pool over here just for fun. We have a villager cage over here. We have a nice like dock area, fishing area with a fishing bow. We have a huge chessboard. We have the like park area over here, speedboats, lighthouse, very nice lighthouse, cactus garden. We have a maze right there, ice maze. We have some archery practice area right there. We have a flower garden over here. We have a market where you can buy and sell things. As you can see, it's very full of different marketplaces and that's use currency. Over here we have a battle arena to fight mobs in and such. We have some nice jets over there. We have some nice skyscrapers you can check out, a house to live in. I'll show off what's down there in a minute. Over here we have some more house than that, more skyscrapers. We have a cemetery, a giant sword. Another like park area over here, community park, whatnot. We have some nice like display merchant shops here. There's another red cactus garden. There's one of my players over there running for it live. If we go over here, oh, there's also warps, and that's so you can warp these different areas instead of having to walk everywhere. There's a church, which also has the nether portal in it. And what I really wanted to show is if you come down here to this nice area and drop down here. It's a little bit laggy for me, but yeah. As you can see down here, you can come in and fight all kinds of mobs, and that with spawner rooms and that, as you can see. It's a very interesting area. You can fight all tons of mobs and then get epic drops. Not normal Vanilla Minecraft drops either. These are all custom drops thanks to me and all such. So yeah, pretty cool area and such. But let's go back to spawn. But yeah, that's basically all I wanted to just do in this video. Just basically an update for my server and that. Like I said, the IP will be linked in the description and whatnot. So I hope to see a lot of you on here. Right now we're a growing community. The server is relatively new. It's been up for about 5 months and that, but it's really getting a kickstart now. So please show your support by joining, checking it out, and then if you don't like it, that's okay. But yeah, and that basically wraps up this video. Please leave a like and subscribe if you like this commentary or whatnot for my server, and please join, check it out, and I will see y'all on here, and I will see you guys next time.